Equality is important to me because I'm a female engineer, and construction traditionally is quite a male-dominated industry, and to feel accepted, we need companies that actually provide the support to female engineers and are willing to help them grow.